it's important to understand the context of the Iliad, starting with the Trojan War. Now, the Trojan War was a central and defining event of Greek prehistory and was believed to have been fought in the 13th or 12th century BCE. The continued interest in the war in Homer's time, approximately 400 years later, is significant. Now, Greek city-states were fiercely independent and perpetually at war with one another. And Homer describes the Achaean army as originating from more than 150 different locations. Archaeological evidence found in the ancient city believed to be Troy supports its destruction around 1250 BCE, and Troy is believed to have been located in northwestern Asia Minor, near the mouth of Hellespont in modern-day Turkey. Greek culture is spread throughout much of western Asia Minor by Homer's time. He depicts them as worshiping the same gods and living by the same values. The Trojan War was caused by Paris's seduction and theft of Helen. Scholars speculate that the conflict may have actually had more to do with a dispute over trade routes and the specific location of Troy at the Hellespont. Poetic techniques are important to the Iliad. The structure of Homer's epic comes from a long tradition of oral poetry. These poems are not memorized word for word. Poets improvise from a base narrative structure. They rely upon formulas that can combine in a variety of different ways, and the poet knows the characters and major points of the story. The poet composes the words during the performance and varies them based on the context and individual style of the work. The repetition of passages and familiar phrases may seem boring, but a master like Homer creatively combined these mosaic elements in a spectacular range of ways. Repetition helps listeners quickly recognize and mentally organize elements of the poem to better understand the story. Composing spontaneously within the restrictions of such a complex system makes the work of oral poets that much more impressive. Both the Iliad and the Odyssey were historical accounts of heroic events, and their characters set an example for Greeks of how to live life honorably. Their messages remained influential through Roman times and far beyond. Greek scholars started to write about Homer in the late 6th century BCE, and both Virgil and Dante included characters and themes from Homer's epics centuries after the Iliad. The Iliad and the Odyssey are some of the oldest surviving compositions in any language, and both continue to be taught, analyzed, adapted, and debated today.